Unfortunately, there's been an outbreak of golden staphylococci in the maternity section. Now, this can cause an outbreak of infection unless properly controlled. However, measures are already underway to make sure the infection doesn't spread.
Terrific. How do we know we haven't got it already?
Yeah, good point.
You're all to be tested this afternoon. In the meantime, everyone's restricted to this room while the rest of the building is disinfected. Thank you. That'll be all for the moment.
Well done.
Where's Jones? Where's Merle Jones?
Oh, with the tour, I think.
Right. Thank you, ladies.
Come
on. Well, ladies.
Looks like we'll be able to open the casino sooner than expected.
Yeah. Good on you, Galaxy Gang.
It's okay to come through, love. Just watch where the floor's still wet.
What you doing?
Disinfecting the place. Didn't they tell you?
I don't know. You better not be a vandal.
Hey?
What you got that mask on for? Why don't you want me to see your face?
That's just to keep the bugs out.
Bugs? I don't see no bugs.
Well, no. No one can.
Well, how do you know if you zapped them?
We don't.
Sounds pretty dumb to me. Anyway, you better not touch me comments, because I can see you. And I'll zap you real good if you do. I'll zap you real good. Get you.
Oh, yuck!
Come on, it doesn't hurt. Any boils or colds?
No.
Good, next please.
They hide up your nose or what?
Not quite that simple, Lexi. Any boils or colds lately?
No. You mean if this golden stuff's up my nose, we're going to break out?
Better bloody not. You can be a carrier and not be affected at all.
I break out, I'm suing the department.
Oh, that's enough, McPherson.
Right, next.
Cat. What you doing? Don't do that!
Jones! What you doing that for?
I'm just taking some samples. You'll have to have one too. Now go and join the queue.
Yeah, Rakov, let us get this over and done with.
Shut up, Vicky.
Oh, shut up. Go on, then. Thanks. I'm going to have fun with that one.
Mm-hmm. G'day, Mel. What's up?
You want to watch TV?
You haven't had your nose poked yet?
Not gonna.
At least they're happy.
Yeah, but they wouldn't be enjoying it half as much if they were doing the same job back at Wentworth.
Thank God we met the captain, eh?
Oh, don't remind me.
Oh, come on, mate. The hangover was worth it.
Looks like one of your mates coming.
Oh, hello. Yes, trouble?
Talk about a wet blanket. What on earth's he doing?
Mr. Adams, everything all right?
Couldn't keep away from us, eh?
Get back to work, ladies.
Oh, yeah, go on before that putty goes.
Sorry, Mrs. Pringle, but you're all to return to the prison right now.
Oh, what?
There's been an outbreak of golden staph in the maternity section. Everyone's to be tested immediately.
Oh, God. Oh, that's bacteria. It's very infectious.
Yes, oh, I'm sure there's nothing to worry about, Captain.
We'll soon find out, won't we?
Oh, oh, come on, ladies. We better start packing up.
Watch out.
We'll be
bloody
back, won't we?
With germs all over you, you won't.
Oh, Captain, that reminds me. You and your offsider will have to be tested too. Close contact with possible carriers, you see.
Bloody women. I should have known there'd be trouble.
I'm sorry, Cap, honest, I didn't want them sticking that thing up my nose. I thought it'd hurt.
It's all right.
What are they gonna do?
Depends. Maybe you'll just get a few more days for your sentence.
That's good, eh?
No,
it's not good.
If you keep throwing furniture around, it won't be. Now, promise me you won't do that again.
Yeah, all right, just as long as they don't try them funny buggers again.
Merle?
Yeah, I promise, honest.
Silly tarts. They're all up at the gates, perving on the guys spraying that stuff around, but you can't get a gig of their mugs because of wearing these masks, too.
It's to keep the bugs out. I know, because they told me.
Right, now I want this place set up for action.
Oh, great.
You two go and keep knit. Mel, drag this table up here a bit further. Vicky.
Oh, what, you silly bitch.
Hilk. Huh? Just get those tables set up. I'll go and get the roulette wheel.
Bags playing with the lucky wheel.
Huh?
What's the matter?
Oh, nothing. Well, this is the best idea Cat's come up with yet.
Yeah, I'm going to make lots of money for it for being so clever.
Yeah, you'll probably get all mine. I'm about as lucky as a cat in a dog pound.
You better not play.
Get out. Geez, anything to break the boredom in this crappy place.
Yeah, Cat's real good person setting it up for everyone like that.
Yeah, Cat's out for number one. But I don't care. As long as she doesn't tread on me.
Well, back
home again.
Don't move off. Wait till I've locked this gate.
Oh. What is this?
Parts of this plane are now in quarantine. You'll walk when and where I tell you.
Hey, it must be real heavy stuff.
All right, move on.
I just know we're not going to be allowed back on that boat again.
Oh, never mind, love. These things happen.
Hey, come on. The thing's up in maternity. We'll be all right.
Jeez, I was up in maternity yesterday. I could be crawling with it.
Oh, Alice, we should all have it from those laundries.
Jeez, shut up.
Stand back, ladies. Let them pass. Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Jeez.
All right, move on. You'll be showered and tested immediately. Then you can join the rest of the women.
Okay, I'll put five of these little beauties on eight.
Don't spend it all at once, Patterson. It'll be cash up front if you want more chips.
No worries there, lady. You just make sure you can cover my winnings. Come on.
Any more bets?
Okay, we'll spin them. Okay. Okay, need some more washers over here.
See you, little beauty.
Do you mind keeping your voice down? You'll have every screw in the place down
on us. Oh, yes, sorry.
Listen, he's losing like crazy. He can either go off the wheel. Go, 5 minutes, then back.
Right. Woohoo! She got all the little rings, Kat. Hey, you're back! Oh, you've been missing all the fun. I mean, Kat's got a real game going.
So
why
I know.
Why aren't you up in maternity? Oh, the gold bug's struck. Look here, too.
Wow.
But that's gambling. Yeah, of course it is. Hey, Laurie, I've got to see you quick.
Looks real good, Avery. I don't know. I'll find out when I know what's going on.
Yeah, well, I'm going to find out right now.
You mean I could be a nurse? Oh, Lexi, how wonderful. We're going to make your dorm look absolutely beautiful.
Hang on, there's one thing you're not going to like.
I'm going to paint it powder blue with pretty pink
frills on it. Will you shut up? There's one thing you're forgetting.
What?
You have to stay with me all the time.
Yes, of course.
I mean, all the time. No work experience. Oh, Lexi, I don't care. It was awful anyway. I just got hot and sweaty and that horrible old captain kept yelling at me all the time.
Honest?
Well, it was one very nice thing. But being with you and your baby-to-be is going to be much more fun.
Oh, you're a good mate, Laurie.
Now, we're going to have to make some curtains. Yes, we'll need curtains. And we'll definitely need rugs. We will need rugs.
Hang on, it's going to cost us a bloody fortune.
Why not just ask some of my uncles and cousins?
Yeah, well, if that falls through, I can always win it at Cass Casino.
Hey, Lex. Hey, Lex, can you give us a loan? I'll win it back for you, no worries. It's not rigged or nothing.
Now, we got to go see the Gup real quick. That's the couple.
This block's been sprayed and given the all clear.
Good. How long before they can use their dorms again?
Oh, as soon as you like. I'll start organising the mothers for their move now. Mr. Burton said he'd only be in isolation about half an hour.
Right, well, I'll send a couple of officers to help you.
Thanks, I'd appreciate it. Some of the girls got themselves into a real panic.
Would it help if I came and spoke to them?
Hey, good enough on your plate. It's more because they're being moved rather than the way
that's
going.
Yes, it's about Laurie.
See, I think I know what it's about. What's your decision, Lola?
Oh, I'm still to pieces, Mrs. Reynolds. And I'll take extra special care of her, I promise.
I don't doubt that.
Of course, we're going to be needing some things.
Yeah, we'll talk about that later. Are you sure you won't mind missing out on work experience?
No, never. Oh, and sister, we're going to be needing some more up-to-date literature on expectant mothers. I'm sure Lexi doesn't realise how much there is involved.
I'll get some, don't worry.
Yeah, I bet it might be too much bloody hard work.
I think you'll survive, Lexi.
Well, come on. We've got lots and lots of planning to do. Thank you, Mrs. Reynolds. It's going to be wonderful.
Don't worry, it's all above board.
Yeah.
Good one. It really cheered the place up.
All right, go down.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Oh, watch it. It'll take off in a minute.
You winning? Oh, I could only scrape up $5, but it's all on number 10.
Oh, Alice. Where's Roach?
Oh, she's real grumpy all day because she's not without her.
Oh.
Stop and look at spot number 10. Look at it.
Yours.
Oh, did you fix the ship up real good?
Yeah.
Well, the bit we did, we fixed up good and proper, Merle.
I think we did it pretty well, considering.
Yeah, considering Lurch kept running around on deck with the old captain hot on a tail.
Roddy's coming. Angie's trying to stall him.
Looks like your gambling joint's about to get busted.
Think again, Connors. Vicky, Mark.